Hello. Alrighty. Let's see how much I get my ass kicked. It's what?
Yeah. A look you have. I'm assuming you've run into Bronner. It's none of your business. Won't escape this time. You do realize there's no connection between myself and Bronner, don't you? You still challenge me?
If my research is correct, you have a strong desire to see Dracula revive, correct?
If you're not working with Bronner, you'll have to be defeated. Challenging me even though you can't use the whip. Utterly absurd. Now play with you anyway.
Oops. Bell has Toad Morph. Goddamn.
Oh.
Oh. Damn it! I didn't do it like a bounce. Wrong way. Sucked. That sucked. Ha ha ha! Oh boy. Oh, come on. Honestly thinking I was going to be fighting the other vampire sister. Got him!
Yeah! How can someone like you possess such amazing powers?
It may not have the whip's power, I can still kick your ass.
I understand you still have my reasons for holding back.
That's your excuse, how typical. Now resign yourself to your fate.
Oh, what's that?
And this. What? What the fuck? Hello. Goddamn this microphone. Oh gosh.
Oh, the limits of your power. Still, it's something I need you two to do for me. Damn it. Ran away.
Hey, what do you suppose Death meant when he said he'll have a task to perform?
Get it. Our task is simple. Beat up all the baddies. Problemo.
Can you always have this happy-go-lucky attitude?
Nah, I prefer to call it a positive attitude. Look, don't worry. Focus on what we have to do. Death and Bronner, got it?
Okay. We're gonna make things worse. They really are, right?
Got it. If I just died there. Oh, it's on that side. Thank you. Now, what's this little room down here? Gosh, I haven't seen this guy since Rondo. Okay. That's what that was. Oh, they're blue now. Why did it go down? God damn it. Oh, I probably should say what the fuck that call was. Like, I had to double check the area code. It was like a New York, but saying something about, I don't know, the guy had a very thick accent. And he said about a resume, but didn't say which one. And like gendered me when I clearly don't put any gender on my applications. So I don't know how.
Say, Eric, there's something I want to ask you.
Sure, what is it?
Did my father know the vampire killer would consume life when he used it?
No. We only learned the truth after Dracula was defeated.
We found out using magic after noticing John took so long to recover.
See.
Jonathan, why did you ask that?
My father was already dead by the time I was born. Wondering if grandfather gave him the whip knowing the truth about it.
Good question.
Have no worries. Your grandfather was especially strong, but kind.
That's good to hear, right, Jonathan?
Yeah.
You're back. Excellent. Care to draw? This is your training.
Like five any cards?
It's not here.
What's wrong? Something bothering you?
There was this vampire and...
Huh?
Vampire, but...
What happened?
The vampire, bit me.
What?
Seriously?
What will I do? Do something, please.
Calm down. You still got time before you turn into a vampire.
Yeah, that's what they say. Vacation spells are effective. Early stages. Thank you. Do something for me. Get that purification spell.
Charlotte.
Don't know. I'll just have to try the magic I already possess.
Ooh. Lower the price. Lower the price. Thank you.
Why is this? It's still like one of the best things I can get. I'll say, I don't have anything for healing. Oh, I have that.
Fantastic! You two really are incredible. Except it was just me who did it. Now I can get back to business. Can't thank you enough.
Lower your prices, that's a good start.
Absolutely not. Not everything is about money, young boy. I'll find a better way to thank you. He really takes this seriously.
I'll make you a deal.
But didn't he say he was lowered the price before? Yeah, it's the same price. Wait, no, that one. Can I get like another weapon to Royal Sword? Bugging me a little bit about this room over here. No, we still can't get up here. That's insane.
Purification spell?
Yes, now I can break the vampire's curse.
Indeed you can, but those already become full vampires. It'll be too late. We won't know if it's too late until we try. True. Still, even if you break their curse, please not tell them about me.
Why not? I'm sure they'd both want to see you.
Gotta think I'm dead. Truth is my body's gone. Nice, Bronner comes first. Still. Alright. Wait, my family. Others have a past. I can see them one last time before I pass away. Good enough.
I gotcha.
Get going. We need to bring the Card family back together.
Right. Here. What? Jonathan, what are you doing?
What the? See the way ahead, but I can't move forward.
Hold on a minute. Way to the throne, but seriously segregated.
That means?
Simply put, there's something like an invisible wall here. Reiner said he had separated Dracula from the castle, what he was talking about.
Long story short, we can't move on from here.
Exactly. Let's find another route.
Just in case I fucking die.
We are tired of waiting. Are you ready to die yet?
Hold it. We're being tricked by Bronner.
The pathetic lie. We have no time to waste listening to words of despicable human. Nothing we say will matter. We're completely under Bronner's control. Still, may be able to do something now. Jonathan, help me out here.
Great, I'll do my part.
What are you... Well... For what you've done will make the fun last a bit. Let's go, Loretta. Yes, Stella.
Oh, I already have it. Oh my god. Oops. Oh boy. Oops.
Ready, sister!
No. Damn it! No, I'm over here. Oh no, I went too far! Oh, I may have just killed her. Eric.
Stop it!
Please, don't hurt my daughters, I beg of you. You're trying to stop me.
Drop the act, we know the truth, but the girls are not really your daughters.
She isn't just about blood relation. The other by the fairies up this castle.
What?
I can't endanger my daughter further, throwing the cast. Both of you want, right? Hey, wait.
Trembling, we had to leave.
Your Honor. Damn it. And the monster Bronner escaped.
Stop Dracula's revival. Good enough, don't you?
Learn how I feel. I guess.
After all, I do feel a little responsible, though. Oh, by the way, where's Finn? He escaped the castle?
I knew we forgot something. No fear, he's just fine.
Eric. That's true, thank goodness.
Sorry, I wasn't able to promise to you. All right now. On Dracula's castle. Vanished. I have one last request, though, my daughters. Eric!
I know what he was trying to ask us at the end.
Beats me. We have to track down Bronner now.
Right. As long as those others too.
Let's go, Charlotte.
Right.
I just realized it doesn't look like it says over. It looks like it says ober. Yeah. No, it pushed me. Damn it. I was like, I'll take the hit. God damn it. I still can't. I almost had it, and I fucked it up. Well, got it off. But they're doing their big attack. Does Jonathan have, like, a thing that... Doesn't really protect Charlotte. Oh boy. There we go. Is that it?
Spell was perfectly cast. Now let's see if it was effective. Loretta, are you alright? Ella.
Like they're no longer vampires. Thus.
Well, of course, this is me we're talking about. What have we been doing? Heir to the vampire killer, Jonathan Morris, correct? I apologize for all we put you through.
No blammo.
And Charlotte, thank you so much for setting us free. Your thing. Yours may be lifted, but you should still take it easy. No, I don't think so. Loretta, I think we should stand up. Stella. Shouldn't we, after all we've been through? No, but there's a job we must do now. Pull yourself together. We have time to mourn what happened when it's all over. I'm sorry you had to see that. Once more, our family shares the fate of the Morris family. We are Lacards, after all. I am Stella. This is my younger sister, Loretta.
We are...
We already know, anyway. We must hurry. If he Brana, he's painting something that holds the power to destroy the world. He said it was almost complete. It's the alt... A tier painting? Where is the painting? In the room behind me. But even for us, centering the painting is possible. There's one option. Studio paintings filled by four paintings surrounding it. Need to break the seal to enter the paint.
Help us, right?
Well, be exhausted. I'm amazed you can even talk like that after being under such a powerful curse. Can't move. True, but that's not all. The door to the inner room can only be opened by magic, their Bronner War of Cells.
You'll stay here and open
work for us? Sure. From I don't know.
One more thing. Not the vampire killer. We can pour him a ritual to unlock the power of the whip. Fortunately.
Using it will consume my soul, right?
Please get that. Must use it wisely. If you feel ready for us, for the ritual, tell us. Listen, about your father. None of that. Once this is over, then you can tell us about him. Father, for our own eyes, he... Loretta! I know. Let us do what destiny had intended for us.
Right. I'll let her know.
Oh, what the oh.
The brush is safe.
How are the fam?
Not yet.
I like how you can't see this, but it shows like Stella's like bestiary. Is that peacock always there? And it just shows that I killed her 3 times. That's a lot of health. Wait, that's supposed to be a dragonfly? Okay. Okay. It's worth seeing enemies that, were not threatening at all in past games actually, like, not dying like 2 hits. I thought it was gonna be a warp. Owl morph. Okay. That's how I'm supposed to get places. Oh. Okay. Vampula? Old axe armor. Shouldn't it, like, the old axe armor be the weaker one? I think the flame whip is going to be better than what I have. Oh, hell no. Great, not this thing. Okay. An old boss just goes down in two hits. Are you really just a regular? Wow. Wow. He got really done dirty with use assets. Wow.
Hello, Mr. Anatomy Statue. I was kind of hoping that it would go through both of them, like pierce. Oh, that's like a completely different room that end. I don't think the trident's gonna be that strong, is it? I'll give up 10 damage for a faster swing speed. I feel like a lot of these are going to end up being like Eric quests. Like, go play the piano. Go take a shit in the toilet. Up the anatomy's statue's ass. Okay, the way down. Oh, what's this thing? One attack. If you just stand perfectly still, like 2 inches away from me, I can't do nothing. Been a while since Charlotte got a new weapon. cool. Damn. I was beginning to think that the strat was just to be right next to him and just dodge when he goes for a punch. There we go. Oh. Like, leave and come back. Of course, the thing I miss is like in the very middle of the map. He doesn't even have a chance to attack.
I just realized I'm only like level 32. That feels like weirdly slow. Axe armor. Hello, new guy. Hi. I'm sorry, there's another spot I forgot. Oh, I see it now. Owl. Damn, why does it... I was like, they did the same damage. He attacks faster.
Yeah.
Hey, that time it worked. To have the owl thing on for what we're going to do. This is just going to be me going back to places now. Really was all the way down there. Faster if I just did this. Did the item fall? Now the frickin' stupid elevator blocks the way. Okay, I'm on the bottom one now. I guess I could have gotten this. Oh, ew. All right. Let's finally see this shit. Yeah. Was it worth it? I'm trying to remember, I feel like there's probably something in the first map. I don't think this will be stronger, but, oh, what the hell? Finally see what's up here. We saw stats and attributes. Okay. I just remembered freaking he wanted me to get cursed. I think the only place to get cursed is like in the freaking mummy area. Do that on my time. Let's see. You're on the map. Oh, I just need a frog for this. Probably not good. Ah, oh, let's see. A sword. Ugh. Oh. I see why.
Charlotte, come and get it!
Okay, she doesn't have her own owl form.
I keep on bringing to talk to this guy.
Eric, you lifted the curse from your daughters.
Thanks to my magical genius.
We're in time. Leave it. Miracle. Said they don't want to know about you until it's all over. But they knew what I've become. Upset. You can unlock the true power of the vampire killer.
That's what they said.
Give it a try if I feel like it. Don't you know how John felt? Perhaps.
You're back.
Ready to face the castle's lord? Do your best, Master Jonathan, Miss Charlotte.
Sure, no problemo.
Nothing's impossible for me.
Okay. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.